this is Barbara, and I'm here today with Eric Sandhouse from Apopka, Florida, and he is a healthy eater, and I wanted you to hear his health story. So, Eric, tell us about your story.
Well, I try to be as healthy as possible. I go to the gym at least 3 times a week, and on the days that I do eat healthy, I really do feel a difference. I truly do within my mind, my body. I don't feel sluggish, I don't feel down, I don't feel depressed, but when I do eat unhealthy, and I do eat a lot of junk food at night sometimes, I can feel it the next day immediately. I'll just feel bad, I'll feel like almost hungover type of feeling just from the food that I ate the day before. And it just really shows that if you do eat healthy, whether no matter how, what aspect of eating you do, it really can make a difference on a day-to-day basis of what you actually intake into your body.
Thank you so much today for encouraging us, Eric, to eat healthy, and I hope that you'll find some encouragement in this and do the same. Thank you.
Thank you.